people who have the money to have uniforms and picnics, donate to the Parks Department. I go around and I try to get every lead to donate to the Parks Department and to the Conservancy. Do you know how much you pay for these permits? $16. I don't have as much fun for $16 doing anything else in my life. You talk about values? This city is a wonderful city of diversity. It's incredible. I get to meet more guys from all over the place playing ball. You don't think that helps my values? You don't think that helps me be a more considerate, caring New Yorker? All right? I think it's as important as adults. I don't think it's a corporate issue. Al Morales is over here. Al gets trashed all the time because he runs a league and makes some money. You know, Nick makes money, right? Al, thousands of people playing Al's leagues. And they're not all rich white guys that work in accounting firms. They're from all over the place. And that's a service. I play a big Al softball league. I give so much time to that league. We don't make a penny. Our commissioner gets $400 and the opportunity to lose 100 pounds from stress. Okay? We do this because we love this place. We were out in the park in the 1980s with grooves of the subway, cleaning them before they fixed them up. Junkies threw their stuff out there. You know, I've been in a bust, a DEA bust on 54th Street. This is what New York's about. The problem is efficiency. You guys are all told, oh, it's an issue of the youth leagues. And of course, you can't fight like, opposed to youth leagues. I mean, I'm a smoker. Nobody gives me any sympathy. All right? It's not a youth league issue. It's an efficiency issue of making the permits available, making sure that people who take the permits, who don't use them, are dealt with, and the parks need your support, not your criticism. If everybody gave some money and donated that, they might hire enough people to be able to do that. The other issue is, I really think that people, you know, should be more considerate about the fact that at this price that you pay for permits, every one of you should be a steward of these parks. You should care. $16.
Mr.
My
Rosenberg.
God, you can't see a movie for that.
Mr. Rosenberg, thank you.